dropped him. I was up on the ropes. Right into a choke. Oh, Dragon Sleeper!
Give up.
As the ref asks him repeatedly. I don't know why Loki got in the ring. I mean, I don't know why Kent got in the ring. My bad. Confusing the two up here. Dropkick right to the back of the head, though. And will this spell the end? Will this be the end of Kevin? No, because Loki... Oh! Rolling elbow there. As it goes to the top. Oh, what a nice Firebird splash. El Generico. Yeah, that's his name. Oh! El Generico was going for another nice suplex, it looked like, but Loki reversed into a DDT. I'm sorry about earlier. I'm just freaking so happy and surprised to see decent wrestling in the wrestling game. Did I say decent? I mean awesome. I'm marking out here. I am just elevated to the extent of highness here. Look at this kick! Fucking unbelievable, and Kevin Steen's just gonna allow this. Just this on the one, two. That could have been it. Kevin Steen is getting the game. He's on the prize. He's going for that prize. He got kicked in the back by Loki. Kent is signaling for the end. Oh, but no. He has to leave the ring. What's this? Oh, nice powerbomb. One, two. Oh, Steam just gonna let that happen? And Kent is in the ring! Oh, my god, Generico just getting beat here. What the hell is Loki doing with... What the hell is this? Flying knee right to the face as he locks in that Dragon Sleeper again. What is Steam doing? Steam just watching Generico suffer. Is he not gonna help his partner? But I don't think he needs to. Generico didn't fend for himself here. Fighting off both. Oh, he was. Till that happened. Oh, ducks under. Oh, spine buster. Seemed like Generic was on his own. Oh, but he goes for the rollout. One. Sting entering late and not helping his partner at all. Double dropkick. Generic was just in this for himself. Another double dropkick. What is Kevin Steen doing? He's just leaving Generic out here. Oh, Mongolian jocks from Loki. In all my days, I've never seen this. I've never seen this happen. I've never seen this happen. Why, Steen? Why? Oh no! Generico trying to make a comeback, but he can't. He's tired. He's drained. He needs to tag. Oh! Spinning! Backbreaker! I mean, tilt the world, my bad. I'm fucking so upset. Oh! Pele kick! This is it! Generico can't take any more of this punch. Oh, against the rope. Another spine bust from Loki. Generico right in his corner. He needs to tag out while he got the chance. But no, he's fighting. Ends his gear to the back of the head. Why won't you tag out, Generico? This is your chance. Pick him up. Oh! Oh my god! I thought I was going for a doomsday device. Kevin Steen flips off, hits Loki. Oh! Oh! Deja vu! What is this? Kevin Steen and El Generico coming out with some explosiveness for that quick second. And El Generico fighting off again. Oh, but no. Heads to the takedown from Kenta. Kenta now in the ring. Generico alone again. Oh, Kenny bridging German suplex hit. Kevin Steen now in the ring, finally must have decided. Oh, but fuck it all! Oh, Kevin Steen's left in that! No, this can't be it! Oh, no, it's not. And El Generico watches Kevin Steen suffers in that. Oh, there's another German suplex. One, two. But no, that's not the end. This match will continue. Oh, sumo-ass chops. Oh, but now he gets caught by Loki again. Oh, and the dropkick right to the face of Generico. Halts and hits. No. Oh! Kenta was going for the GTS, but there's a pin! Only a one count? Seriously? I'm in highly doubt the dude here, folks. Kenta, now for... Oh, basic knee! Right to the face. One. Two. Only a two count again. Generico. Sting. Fighting spirit. Oh, but no. Enziguri right to the back of the head of Sting. Another knee. Right to the face of Generico. Generico not being able... Generico needs to get out of this match. He's been in the ring far too long. There's an arm drag for him. He's finally getting some comeback. He needs to leave. What's Generico doing? Kenta's a fresh man, way fresher than Generico. He's facing off against him like it's the beginning of the match. That's how Generico rolls, I suppose. Right into a German suplex! But no, kicks out at two again. Kevin Steen back in the ring. Oh! Stiff elbow to the face. Followed by a jackknife pin. You see how slow that was from Generico? And he had to break it up. Kenta still fighting out. They have not been able to mount an offense against this impressive team of Kenta and Loki. Oh, and there's that Kenta rush. Followed by a powerbomb. One. Two. Only a two count again. Steen has him up. Oh! Tiger Driver! And there's a roller from Generico, but he has to break it up again. Generico just has no luck with these pins. I'm guessing this fucking arrow! One! Two! But it's broken up. Thank God Steen back in this. What is Steen doing? You're not the legal man. And you won't be as long as you keep getting kicked in the face like that. Generico and Steen just have not had that key. Oh, shoulder breaker, Brad Steen. Just have not had that.